There are many ways we can boost our energy throughout the day. Opting for sugar-laden, chemical and caffeine-filled drinks will only give a short, unnatural burst of energy, wearing down our adrenal glands and contributing to serious long-term health problems. So instead of reaching for that can of Red Bull or Coca-Cola, why not give your body a natural energy boost with these delicious pick-me-ups? They'll have you powering through your day without an energy crash. 1. Matcha Green Tea. Matcha is made from green tea leaves that contain L-theanine and a small amount of naturally occurring caffeine, less than coffee, both providing energy-boosting effects. It helps to invigorate your metabolism, gently lifting you without any energy slumps. Combine 1 cup of water, 1 teaspoon of organic pure maple syrup and 2 teaspoons of matcha powder. Mix well and enjoy hot or cold. 2. Cocoa Hydro Smoothie. Coconut water and bananas contain high amounts of potassium to help regulate and maintain healthy cells and their natural production of energy. Blend 1/2 cup coconut water, 1/2 cup nut milk, 1/2 a ripe banana and 1/2 an orange. 3. Berry Fresh Juice. Berries are rich in fiber, which helps to slowly release the energy from their natural sugars. The lime adds a zesty tang to boost the berries' pep-up power. Blend 1 cup water, 1 cup mixed berries, and the juice of 1 lime. 4. Iced Green Chia Tea. Green tea gently energizes, whilst chia is rich in protein and healthy omega-3 fats, giving you long-lasting energy. The honey adds a dash of sweetness and gives an extra energy kick. Mix 1 cup green tea, 1 tablespoon of chia seeds and 1 teaspoon of honey. 5. Spicy Warmer. If you're after a warm beverage to energize without the caffeine, then this is it. Packed with soothing anti-inflammatory spices, it nourishes your insides at the same time. Simmer 2 cups of hot water in a small pan. Add 1 inch of fresh ginger, sliced. Then 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon of honey, and 1/4 teaspoon of ground cardamom. Serve in your favorite cup with a slice or 2 of lemon. 6. Green Machine. Green vegetables are rich in chlorophyll that oxygenates the blood. Oxygenated blood helps to increase your energy levels and make your brain sharper. Juice 2 small cucumbers, 1 celery stalk, 1/4 cup of kale leaves, 1/4 cup of spinach, 1 tablespoon of parsley, 1 teaspoon of food matter superfood greens and juice of 1/2 a lemon. Serve with crushed ice. 7. Protein Power Up. Enjoy a glass of this to start your day and you'll be powered up for the whole morning. Protein, healthy fats and slow-releasing sugars combine to give you a sustained energy release, whilst the greens boost your chlorophyll intake, oxygenating your cells. Combine 1/2 a banana, 1 tablespoon almond butter, 1 tablespoon of vegan protein powder, 1/2 cup of chopped kale, 1/4 cup coconut yogurt, 1/2 tablespoon flax seeds, 1/2 tablespoon hemp seeds, and 3/4 cup of nut or coconut milk. 8. The 3 p.m. slump. Beets are rich in nitrates, which helps to reduce the amount of oxygen needed by blood vessels and muscles to function. Nitrates are converted to nitric oxide in the body, which helps to reduce blood pressure by widening the blood vessels, allowing oxygen to flow easily. The combination of energy-boosting beetroot, zesty lemon and apple will have you powering through the afternoon. Juice 1 small beetroot, 1 apple, 1 lemon, 2 celery stalks, and 1 handful of spinach. Serve with ice. 9. Super Shot. This tart shot of energy is sure to wake you up. It's also a potent detoxifying beverage, cleansing your liver, kidney and bowels. Get ready to be buzzing. Combine 4 ounces of cranberry juice, 1 tablespoon apple cider vinegar, and the juice of half a lemon. If that's too strong, add 4 ounces of water. Chase with more water if needed. Support your body's natural ability to give you energy throughout the day with these delicious drinks and feel alive all day long. Which natural energy drink would you try first? James Colquhoun, filmmaker of Food Matters and Hungry for Change and founder of FMTV. Along with Laurentine Tenbush, James founded Food Matters, giving people the tools, films, books, website, TV, to take charge of. James Colquhoun, filmmaker of Food Matters and Hungry for Change and founder of FMTV. Along with Laurentine Tenbush, James founded Food Matters, giving people the tools, films, books, website, TV, to take charge of. We here at Food Matters are committed to helping you help yourself. We believe that your body is worthy of good care and that no one is more suitably qualified to care for it than yourself. Think of us as your nutritional consultant.